Sit. I'm very grateful that Active SG and Sports Singapore has continued to include volleyball in their sport since 2014 and then now 2016.
More people are playing, especially players who used to represent Singapore and they have not been playing competition. They feel the festival mood, so they're all out here to play. So this is fantastic.
Having para sports in Singapore National Games for the first time is a really good platform. It's a very good initiative.
By example, walking the top area. So we are playing the Masters, so hopefully the younger generation will follow us.
I think it's a great platform for any team to get together, get some games going.
This platform, I think, is a very good thing whereby, I mean, everybody in the bowling industries will get to know that there's a lot of good bowlers out there.
As for this year, for SMC, we're having close to 400 participants.
I think the community has been great, with more than a thousand participants that have signed up for this event.
It's my passion and healthy lifestyle since I am a lifeguard, and it's very, exciting.